Today, we are blessed with some really special music that will be enriching our worship this morning, our prelude, our offering, and so we are grateful to have them here. And so now I'm going to see if you remember our Easter acclamation from last week. Christ is risen.